You sound like Mr. Pickles from the Boxtrolls. All right, let's have a go. You ever seen someone's foot be evil, Mr. Trout?
I believe the boss meant evil is nearby, Mr. Pickles.
My foot had a pretty nasty bunion once. Wouldn't say foot itself was evil.
No, it's just a fancy word for vicinity.
Wrinkly old bunion looked like my grandma. Had to saw her off. The bunion, not my grandma.